I am here. You had something to tell me.
I could not sit by after what Claude did. What you watched him do.
The barrier he brought up,
So I hacked into his communications. He is talking to AIM Scientist Supreme, Monica Rapaccini. I think we should listen in. Don't you?
Patch us through.
I keep an eye on all of my operations, Ulysses. The reports from your inferiors are concerning, at best. You destroyed a heritage site, is that correct?
I made a statement. Now, Wakanda knows AIM won't back down until we get the vibranium we deserve.
Ancient Wakanda knew more about vibranium than anyone in my company. You may have just burned thousands of years of research notes and experiment logs to the ground.
Perhaps I just believe more in the capability of AIM than—
I'm building an army to fight an alien invasion no one believes we can survive. Your daddy issues are no longer my concern.
Excuse me, you little—
You're fired. Good luck with your crusade against the Panther without my company's protection.
Men, we have been forsaken. But no matter. History will prove who the victors are. What we are not given, we will take. Storm the Vibranium Mound!
Brother, the Mound! He's actually storming the Mound!
Then he is both reckless and vulnerable. The Avengers and I will stop him.
Please, they cannot have died in vain.
I promise you.
Shuri, what is happening inside the Mound?
Claw and his loyalists have barricaded themselves in with their fused devices.
Are there any Wakandans in there with them?
The mines are unmanned. Unprocessed vibranium is toxic to the human body.
And you want us to run straight into it?
I want Claw and his men out of my mines. We have nanotech pills to help with the rest.
If Claw turns on all his fuses inside the Mound, he will corrupt vibranium at its source.
We will not give him the chance.
This is the door we gotta bust down?
The closest one to the first fuse device. Yes.
Why don't we let Claw know we have arrived? It is only polite.
The Avengers. Do not let them near the fuses!
Desperate already, Claw. You have lost your touch. Keep moving! Do not let Claw's minions stop us!
On your feet!
Whatever you ask of me, it shall be done.
Your journey ends here.
We will extinguish your fuses, Claw.
T'Challa, Claw is powering up his fuses.
We will dispatch them quickly.
Stay substantial. You will have to be fast.
Where's the closest fuse?
Through the vibranium field.
Before these vibranium particulates start affecting us?
With the nanotech pills we gave you, you will manage just fine.
That does not mean you should not hurry.
We are through. Heading for the filtering chambers now.
Excuse me, what happens if we touch the glowy bits?
You will be broken down into your component molecules.
If it helps, your death would be instantaneous.
Why would that help? You sure this is the quickest way there?
Unfortunately, I am.
Through the bowels of your ancestral mountain. Pathetic.
You're close to the first fuse. Should I mute him?
Let him fume. I need to monitor the progress of his madness.
My father could see me now. Or yours, my king.
At least my father could still look me in the eye after all I've done.
Aim for the feet, right?
Right!
We will tear it limb from robotic limb!
Why don't you guys take a break?
Here they come!
I call the lightning!
Watch
your eyes, everyone!
In some trouble here.
Help me out here. You're good now.
Thanks.
I am grateful.
Otto, not doing so hot.
Got your back.
Hey, thanks. Hard attack!
Doors down!
Get to the power core at the top!
I am great!
I'm seeing more fuses than we anticipated powering up inside the mound. A lot more.
This is all they sent against the Black Panther.
Thanks much.
you.
It is the heat sink for the mines. Those fuses are putting it into overdrive.
This is the only way to the project?
The only one that gets you there in time. Please hurry.
Anywhere.
Got your back.
You have the gratitude of the unconquered realm. Fine. We have reached the door to the power banks.
Claw!
Not now, Panther!
Shuri. The barrier and fuse devices are both being powered by the kiln's generators.
So I can get them onto the Kimoyo network.
And make them self-destruct. But once Claw realizes what you're doing, he'll destroy the generators.
What do you need from us?
Protect those generators at all costs.
And get close to one or two of his hijacked turrets while you're at it, okay? I can multitask.
Shuri, take over the power banks. We will give you as much time as we can.
No! Stop them!
Guess he figured out what I'm up to.
Thank you.
You can stop me? Vibranium doesn't belong to you. It is mine! And I will happily go through you to take it back.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me.
Attacking the city?
Big. These aren't Claw's loyalists. AIM is here.
As long as the shield is up, the city's fine, right?
Yes. But Wakanda is not just Birn and Zana. We must remove every last invader from within Wakanda.
Gladly.
Mm-hmm.
We are almost there.
Get outside! Hurry!
Judy! Direct me to the shield's weakest point!
Crossbones.
Are you seeing what I am seeing?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people.
Do it.
With pleasure!
you!
Where am I going?
up the city's shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister. Shuri, what of our people?
Some injuries, but everyone is all right. We beat them back beyond the shield. Dora Milaje are picking off stragglers.
We were able to do it. Together. You are right.
Say that again, so I can record it.
Maybe later.
For now, I am coming home.
T'Challa!
How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against advanced Adir mechanics.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split, and Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive, who trusts they will fight for their country. And who knows what they need even before they do. Wakanda! Is your queen regent?
I just wanted to try that.